Alright, not sure what the issue was with my mic there, but hopefully it's good to go now. So we're gonna pick up where I left off last night. Did a little bit of trial and error after the stream to figure out how to get to, what's-his-face, I don't even remember his name. Should do it.
You'd like Paradise Falls. Help me out and I'll take you there.
So basically you're supposed to be able to walk up to a guy before you get close enough to aggro anyone and he'll take you to this guy. Not sure what happened, if maybe some of the mods I'm using.
So did you find any Lincoln artifacts in the museum? I wouldn't want abolitionists to find this. How about 100 caps? You know nobody else will buy it. You've got to be kidding. I'll get someone to burn this. You seem like a right-thinking person. I've got a proposition for you. I'm looking for some escaped slaves. I'll pay 100 caps for information about their leader, Hannibal Hamlin. Interested? Perfect. Don't go trying to kill them or capture them yourself. I'll take care of that. Oh, and stay out of the memorial. My men have standing orders to shoot anyone that gets too close. Slaves all over the wasteland have started talking about Lincoln and his great war to free the slaves. We can't have them thinking they deserve to be free. So I'm burning everything I can find related to this Abe Lincoln. Sure. Silas will tell them you're allowed up there.
There we go. Alright, now I'm gonna quick save. Hold on, let me... Shit. That's not gonna work either. Alright, whatever.
Not a good idea. You stole that!
Alright, so I took back the shotgun shells, but not the poster. I can live with that.
Though
Hello?
Are you okay?
Hello?
Hi. Hi. Oh man, it's getting hot in my room. I don't know why. All right, now I can look around at least. What's up?
I heard you're gonna help us get those runaways. When they get too close, we have to kill them. It's good target practice. Not for long. I can't wait to see the great emancipator turn into a smoking pile of rubble.
It's pretty messed up.
Bye.
I also happened to notice yesterday this guy has a really nice pistol I want. So I might have to save scum until I can get it. Nah, don't mind me, bro. Don't even look this way. Also finally figured out why I couldn't stealth. Apparently you have to activate one first, then you can use the hotkey. Oh wait. Guess I can't do it since he's holding the weapon right now.
I'm keeping an eye on you.
You'd fetch a pretty penny. I heard you're going to help us get those runaways. Hard to tell without a head, huh? Yeah, see ya.
I'd read it all if there were people here to listen to me. Fellow countrymen. At this second
appearing
the oath of the president chill office, there is less occasion for an extended address than there was at the first. Then a statement somewhat in detail. Okay.
Thank you.
Why? It's making it seem like there's some way to go from there. Dude's gonna be so happy the day I turn on him. Don't understand, like, I have closer waypoints than this. I don't understand if there's some massive straight tunnel. Oh no. Where am I? Am I in the upside down? I don't get it. Don't do it, Manfred. Are they all hostile? Probably shouldn't have killed Manfred now. I don't understand this place. Wait a second. Tantrum. Just a second. Yeah, give me a second. Give me one more second. Okay. Alright, let's try this again. Wig. Do I have any mentats? Didn't bring any, did I? Oh, it worked. That's it. On deployment.
Of course, of course. Don't let me keep you.
Yo, how's it going, Sphinka? Just trying to figure out if there's some way to find these guys. These robots. Like, you know, mechanic, I guess. I've been trying to figure out where he is for so long. All I've gotten so far is that he's on deployment. But right now I'm trying to get out to here. So I guess I'm gonna get back to that now. Got a little bit sidetracked there when I fast traveled. Sorry, I only speak English. Wow, that just got really bright. Get some music going. And that beeping always freaks me out. I think it might be a mine. Not sure I'm going the right way. Yeah, just gotta keep going northeast. This is the furthest out I've been in this direction. Oh, I see people over there. Tell if those are bad guys. Raider. Oh yeah, they're bad. Maybe I shouldn't poke that hornet's nest. Maybe I should just find a better location. Kinda wanna know what's over there though. Some medicine, man. Oh, that's that one place. Oh, it isn't. Never mind, that's a different place. That's bad. That's not great.
Oh,
Oh no, oh no. That's bad. Oh, buddy. That's bad. That's real bad. Whew. He went for the scorpion. Man, they look nasty. I want to break my legs dropping down. I've done that before. Excuse me. Packs are always good. Really lagging up a storm.
Okay.
Good to see you. Hey there.
Welcome, welcome. My name is Crow, and I travel the land offering vestments of protection. And you are fortunate I found you in time. You bear the look of one who is haunted. But I am proud to say that my wares can protect you from even the cruel claws of death itself. Have a look. Have a look. See if anything calls out to you. Stay safe.
Hey there.
Hey.
Hey guys, how do I get into your club? Oh.
What's your business, stranger?
Looking for a place to rest, maybe some training. Well, I don't know what you're hiding in there now. Open the damn door! Looking for runaway slaves. My mistake. Just looking for a place to rest, maybe some training.
I gotta let folks like you in, but that don't mean I have to like it. Keep your hands in sight and don't make any sudden moves. I'm coming down to open the gate.
Happened in Korea, where our boys are crazy tight, fighting for the peaceful way of life in our democracy.
Hannibal is upstairs somewhere. I'm locking the door behind you, so don't try anything. I'm watching you.
I've got nothing to say until Hannibal says you're okay.
What's the big idea?
Well,
a visitor. Welcome to the Temple of the Union. I'm not going to ask you who you are. For the moment, I don't care. We are all escaped slaves. I need your solemn promise not to betray us to Paradise Falls or the slavers. Until I get that, you cannot leave here. So, do I have your word?
whale might be interested to learn. Pretty sure I already cleared out Paradise Falls. Either way, I'm gonna say I solemnly swear.
Welcome, brother, to the Temple of the Union. Our home is your home. Your past is your own affair, so long as you serve our common good. As a symbol of our trust, here is a key to the gate.
That's pretty dumb. There are a bunch of escaped slaves doing hold up in here.
You're trying to make a safe haven for all runaway slaves. We give food and supplies to any that find us and help them on their way. What? That's Abraham Lincoln, the great emancipator. We don't know how it came to be here, but it's fitting, don't you think?
Sure, sure.
For 23 years I was a slave, ever since I was 14. 6 years ago I managed to escape from my master. He's been hunting me ever since. When I found the head of Lincoln here, I knew it was a sign for me to help other slaves to escape. I founded the Temple of the Union as a safe haven for runaway slaves everywhere. May the spirit of the great Lincoln protect you.
You don't look like much, stranger. Bet you run from rad roaches. I'm Simone Cameron. Don't fuck with me. Hannibal says I can't shoot you, but I ain't trusting you with a gun to my back. This place is the death of all slavers. Maybe someday, the death of slavery. Hannibal has a plan. We're too small right now, but someday we'll be big enough to take them on. Don't let me stop you.
Cram. These guys should probably lock up their homes.
Good day. My name is Bill. Bill Seward, if you please, sir. Oh, sir, this place is heaven. Just a little bit of heaven here in the wasteland. Any slave makes it here, he's free. Just like that. And Mr. Hannibal, he's got a plan. A plan for heaven to be everywhere, not just here. A bit of this and a bit of that. Whatever Mr. Hannibal needs. I look after the animals, cook our meals, clean up, things like that. Yes, sir.
You're new. I'm Caleb. If you're going to be staying a while,
I could use some help. My former master trained me in masonry. I fix things. Someday I hope to reattach Lincoln's head to the statue in the memorial. Okay?
Yo, how's it going? Check something real quick. And I can't tell what that emoticon is, I want to know. Just chilling. Playing some Fallout 3.
Evening. Are you trying to piss me off?
Right.
She just pull her gun on me? Let's cool it. Sorry, I had to make sure it wasn't something crazy. Showed up weird in my chat thing I use. That emoticon, I mean. But yeah, I don't normally get many viewers, so appreciate all the new peeps and comments. Trying to figure out what I'm doing here. Pretty late in the game.
Is there
something
else? Hold on. I have big plans for Hannibal when I get my hands on him. Yeah?
Do something better than a quick save.
Don't be a... What do you need? Don't be a stranger.
I don't understand. If I tell him I found him, what happens then? What is that? What is that? Messed up lens flare. Holy crap.
What do you need? Bravo. I guess I owe you some caps. I'll gather up the boys and we'll go collect him. You can meet us there if you want. Don't be a stranger.
Oh shit. He's gone.
Good to see you.
Cut it out.
Oh, he's ascending. I thought there was some way to get on the other guy's side. Kinda wanna see what happens though. I wanna see if they'll even make it all the way there. That's a long way for them to just run.
I got
one.
Some
more. Steady. Take him out!
Game crash. I think the game might have crashed. Yeah. She's dead, Jim. It's a pretty fragile game to run on Windows 10. The old girl really doesn't like it. Gotta be something I'm missing here.
You have a picture. And such a large one, too.
There we go.
I'll have no problems restoring the memorial with this. Thank you.
Oh, you just took it from me.
Hope for runaway slaves everywhere. Rivet City and the Citadel can't be bothered with helping slaves. They turn a blind eye. We are the only ones willing to stand against Paradise Falls and slavery. Okay.
Guy's got a bed I can use.
We are. Everything is done? I can hardly believe it. We are finally gonna realize the dream. We'll start out within the hour. We'll meet you at the site.
Wait, what? Hold on, what? I'm getting real confused here. Oh, she just tripped. Trip.
Ah, it is our newest brother. What can I do for you? We are trying to make a safe. We give food. We don't have enough room. There's not enough water. But I have a plan. A plan to take over a place that will be a shining beacon of hope for all slaves. You make jokes when the lives and freedom of our fellow men are at stake.
I'm joking. That's a fair question.
I tell you, I know a place that we can defend from the slavers. I want to move all my people to the memorial site for the great Abraham Lincoln, but I need to know if it's safe. I've heard rumors of super mutants infesting that area, though. We need to send someone to check that out first.
Don't worry about the super mutants. Slavers are in control.
Slavers? Dear God, they must know about our plans. Do whatever you have to do to make the memorial site safe for my people. Before you leave, speak with Caleb. He'll need your help, too. He was a stonemason. It will fall to him to restore the memorial as best he can. He's been pestering me for weeks now to get him some things he needs. I don't have time to deal with him right now. May the spirit of the great Lincoln protect you.
Weird.
Bill, I have some sewing for you. Look in my room.
That wasn't great for my legs.
You have a picture. And such a large one, too. I'll have no problems restoring the memorial with this. Thank you.
Guess it just skips that part.
The stone head is from the statue of Abraham Lincoln. Hannibal wants me to reattach it to the statue in the memorial. Okay.
Everything is done? I can hardly believe it. We are finally gonna realize the dream. We'll start out within the hour. We'll meet you at the site.
succeed, stranger. I can't wait to set up a school for freed slaves.
Doing it now.
Yes?
Thanks for the picture. It's given me a lot to do.
Hey!
Hello?
Evening.
Looking to trade? If the clothes make the man, then here are the means to remake yourself. Thanks. Stay safe on the path you travel.
Yes. I suppose you aren't as bad as I thought. Most wastelanders wouldn't have agreed to help us. Hey.
So we really just gonna walk the whole way there?
Hey.
No time to talk to your type, Loco.
You are truly a good person. So many others refuse to help us.
You're not involved in this. You want to keep it that way. Hey, local, shouldn't you be banging rocks together or something?
Wow. Brotherhood is...
That's the end of that.
Yes?
With some real a-holes, that is.
Good day, sir.
Hey, kiddies, this is Three Dogs. Bow wow, your voice in the darkness, or at least the radiation. And here's me with the news. All right, Three Dog has heard about some crazy things going on out there in the capital. But this one just might beat them all. I've been getting some scattered reports that a couple of costumed kooks have been battling for control of the settlement called Canterbury Commons. One of these wackos seems to be assisted by robots, and the other by mutated bugs. Every day it seems to be the same nutty scene with the scuffles.
Hello.
Sir.
Hello.
Well, listen close for this important public service announcement. For all you guys and gals. Frankensteins might violently and horrifically rip you to shreds, only if you're lucky. According to most of our reports on the super mutants, they
actually
capture their victims and hauling them off to God knows where. Consider yourself officially warned. And now, some music.
Good to see you.
Yes.
That haircut spells trouble. Knew it. Dropping like flies out here.
Need some help.
What's the matter, huh? Can't stand the sight of your own blood?
Teach you to mess with me. Evening.
You guys move a little faster. Got a really long way to go.
Yes.
It's an albino death claw, isn't it? Pace a little though, huh? Why don't you guys even have weapons? Oh, Caleb, you're back. Oh.
This is a glorious day. I'm sure Hannibal is... This is a glorious day.
thought maybe I could give him weapons. Give him weapons. That lazy tongue.
They're gonna celebrate. Get mini.
Over here.
Had enough.
Hey.
Need some help.
Yes.
Oh no. There's no way these guys avoid this creature. Ripping them to shreds.
Glad that's over.
Good to see you.
Now, if you think that I'm looking somewhat better, go blame it on the sun. It's the moonlight and the sweetness in your manner.
Let's take a rip.
When the moon.
All that was left of my robot was spare parts. Here you see the wild boar in its natural habitat. Look at how it runs on its chin. Absolutely amazing. This has never been documented in the wild before. Unfortunately, his life ends just as quickly as it began.
I'm a doctor! I'm a book one!
Good day, sir.
Brought the old guy to the fight. Seems like maybe he should have stayed. Kinda glad that Robo Scorpion's gone though. Made so much noise.
You're listening to Tenpenny Tower Radio, the sound of progress.
Something weird's happening to the audio again. Oh no, one more second here. What's going on? Apparently the stream is unlisted on YouTube. Well, that sucks. That would explain why nobody's been watching my videos. Maybe.
Good to see you.
I'm kind of triggered over the fact it was...
Contracts the other mercs won't. In short, there's nothing they won't do. So be careful out there. Until next time, this is Three Dog.
I really can't believe my streams were unlisted. There's no telling how long it was going. It was whatever.
Here's Bob Crosby singing to us all.
Nothing I can do about it now.
Thank you. got a sheriff's eye. And when that sheriff said, I'm sending you to jail, while the cat raised his head and cried, in the landslots of land under starry skies above, don't fence me in. Let me ride through the wide open country that I love. Don't fence me in. Let me be by myself in the evening breeze. Listen to the murmur of the cottonwood trees. Send me off forever, but I ask you please. Don't fence me in, just turn me loose. Let me straddle my old saddle underneath the western sky. On my cayuse, let me wander over yonder till I see the mountains rise. I wanna ride to the ridge where the west commences and gaze at the moon until I lose my senses. I can't look the cobbles and I can't stand fences. Don't fence me in.
Evening.
Evening.
Don't fence me in. Let me ride through the wild country that I love. Don't fence me in. Let me be by myself.
Hey there.
Listen to the murmur of the cottonwood trees. Send me off forever, but I ask you.
Yes.
Please. Don't fence me in. Just turn me loose.
Good day,
let
sir.
Straddle my old saddle underneath the western sky. On my cayuse, let me wander over yonder till I see the mountains rise. I wanna ride to the ridge where the west commences and gaze at the moon until I lose my senses. I can't look at cobbles and I can't span fences. Don't miss me.
Hey. Evening.
Evening.
All right, I think it's going to take forever if I actually follow them. more second here. Wait, do I actually have to walk with him?
Attention!
Crashed.
This is a glorious day. We will rebuild Lincoln's memorial. I hope I can reattach his head. I'm sure Hannibal is cooking up a plan.
Thanks for the picture. It's given me a lot to do.
Hello.
We are grateful for any help you can give us.
Hey.
Well, that's the end of that.
Just a gigolo.
way.
Grateful for any help.
Attention. This.
Just crashed again.
We are grateful for any help.
I suppose you aren't as bad as I thought. Most wastelanders wouldn't have agreed to help us.
Come on. Your cooperation is requested.
Your step.
When it seems
try this again, because this is just taking way too long.
My darling, my angel, heaven is mine, and life is divine.
Bless you, darling, for being an angel. Just when it seemed that heaven was not here. Bless you. Move along, outsider.
Jesus. Bed I can sleep in.
Hello.
Watch your step. Everything around here, always busted.
For a reason.
In that vine-covered chapel on the hill, your face was a hymn that lingers still. Oh, bless you, my darling, my angel. Heaven is mine, and life is divine.
Kind of funny, it's bad.
This place is going down around our ears. Evening. Yeah? Injured, huh? This is just a nick. If you can't tough it out, and you want to be fixed up, it'll cost you 50 ca-
Now this won't hurt a bit. Just kidding. All right, that should do it. Sure can. If that... You be careful. Hey there. I think I can...
Yes.
Nothing happened.
Yeah? Yeah, what is it? What's the word? Hey, you. What is everyone from the vault as kind as you?
Okay, you're not bad for a... How's it going?
Bad.
What's going on?
Hey, you. I'm starting to get that funny feeling again. Have you heard about anything that might be going on? It's been quiet lately. At least it's been quiet around me. What? Never seen a ghoul before?
Watch out.
At all times. In the event of hostilities, I will respond with deadly force. Go, underworld! Go, ghouls! Damn, this pansy zombie programming. I am Cerberus. It is my solemn duty to guard the citizens of Underworld against any and all threats, both foreign and domestic. So, yes, I'm the guard dog. Resuming patrol.
Hey there. Just couldn't stay away from us, could you? Bye.
Alright, so now my audio settings keep getting screwed up. Also, apparently my streams were set to unlisted for a while, so if you weren't seeing them show up like the past week or so, that's probably why. Just realized it an hour or so ago.
Slavers! They're holed up in the memorial. In a moment, we'll charge them. We will have liberty, or we will have death. Join with us to defeat evil! They look heavily fortified. They knew we were coming. I'm afraid our only choice is to drive them out. If you don't do it, we will.
You are truly a good person.
It's given me a lot.
So many others refuse to help us.
Good. See you.
Please, sir. Please.
Those slavers are still in control of the memorial. Is it time for us? Don't be too long.
Please, sir, help us get rid of all those slavers in the memorial.
Let's see what he says.
So did you find any Lincoln artifacts in the museum? I have big plans for Hannibal when I get my hands on him. What?
You.
Attention.
Look what we have here.
This is now combat zone. You face. Suffer harm up to and including death. If you remain in the area, please stand clear. This is...
Doggo. Oh no.
A lawful use of deadly force is in progress. Citizens are advised to clear the area.
Screw it.
Ah, it is our newest brother. What can I do for you? Spirit of the Great Link.
I think something got screwed up.
Please, sir. Help! Please, sir.
Those slavers are still in control of. Is it time for us to attack yet? Thank you, friend. I'll lead the charge.
Help us get rid of all those slavers in the memorial.
Hey there.
Attention. This is now a combat zone.
you.
Man, this was terrible.
Morning.
Those slavers are still in control of... Is it time? Thank you. Good to see you.
This is now a combat zone. You.
Why is this so bad? This is the one where I killed him really easily.
It is our new... We are trying... I want to... Be... Don't be too... Yeah.
Goddamn slavers have. As soon as Hannibal gives the word.
Morning. We've got to get those slavers.
I hope you succeed, stranger. I can't wait to set up the school.
There's that gun I wanted. Maybe that'll do it.
Good to your word. You are welcome at the Temple of the Union anytime. Take these schematics as a token of our gratitude.
Nice.
The words of the great man himself? In his own handwriting? I'll pay 100 caps for it. We're too poor for that.
Okay,
we will enshrine this right away. Yeah, see ya.
Hey.
Morning.
Yes?
Good to see you.
I'm gonna see these people get all set up. Stuff right now.
You've come to see us. How sweet.
Let's see what's going on in here. Excuse me. I mean, of course I'm gonna take all their food now.
Our abolitionist hero. Life is much better for us here than it was in the wasteland. We're better armed and better fed. To think that even the great Lincoln was felled by an assassin. This is a reminder to all that we must remain vigilant. I would like to buy it from you for 50 caps. If they are lost, it will be a great tragedy. Please take... Later. Our abolitionist. To think that even... No, we're too... We will enshrine...
Some pennies. Poster from the Civil War. Probably means more to them than the people at Rivet City.
His real voice? How is that possible? I must have it. I'll give you 50 caps for it. We're too poor. If they are lost, please take... Whatever.
I don't feel so good, Mr. Lincoln. I already put the head back on it. One more time to figure out this robot thing. Stop right there, criminal scum. Mr. Joe, nice to meet you. Finally, he was up here all along. So where's Mr. Smith? Mr. Smith is 1 week away from retirement. He's just gone to protect his new assignment. Mr. Smith's room doesn't have a lock. Does he value his belongings? I'm a loose cannon, but I get results. Nobody breaks the law on my watch. So he doesn't need one, right? out of trouble here.
Evening. What do you need? No problem. As long as you're good for it. Yeah, see you.
Good day, sir. How am I? I am. I figured out about Mr. Smith, you know? Really? Oh, how regrettable. Yes, I'm afraid that our master is nothing but a fiction. An alibi we devised in order to... In fact, a village... Oh. Would you be one? Don't worry, your secret's safe with me. I'd like to grant you this mask as a reward. It shows that you're a true friend of robots. Up in Andrea. Dead sentry bot and I think. At the scrapyard, we come a robot village through serendipity, sir. While wandering through the capital wasteland, many of us sustained damage. Scrap air was a useful place for components. As a result, we aimed to regularly meet other robots. As such, it was natural for us to eventually set up a permanent settlement here. Why not use Robco Factory? We've been produced by a variety of manufacturers, sir, not just Robco. Certainly tried constructing new robots. We haven't as of yet been able to have... Could you build me a robot? Certainly. Successful new design was the Assemblatron. Creation of a wide variety of parts and components. If you could provide us with several package robots to salvage, 3 would suffice. Be able to construct one. Just so happens I have one of those right here. Story behind that big monster at the foot of the tower. Rather unfortunate revenge warping a man or machine in an all too literal way. Originally Mr. Haney robot, but is this more chipper outlook? Captured by raiders and used by as a spittoon, he's repairing himself. Upgraded new parts. Every component is buried beneath weapon and steel. Oh man. Just wanted to fight. His reactor shut down. Great jolt of electricity or bring him back. Let's see if I can jump straight up. Like to build an assemblatron. And I have one of those other ones in my thing. Grab it real fast.
Thank you.
actually pretty good. Go get some brains. And I cleaned it. Thank you. No people, no bodies. Body somewhere around here. It's more than a couple bodies, I guess. coming right for me again. Why? Yo, how's it going? Some brains. The robot.
Certainly transportation would. How much time do we have to prepare? We don't know. But this we do know. Civil defense is everybody's business. It's your business.
Where's the other one? What's going on?
bird, we're gonna drop the atomic bomb. Talk about a flying saucer, streaking through the sky. Angle stop to find out if they're stopping or going by. I'm gonna run like a sun worker. I don't know where I'm going to go, but I'm really going to run. Run, run, run like a son of a gun. I don't know where I'm going to go, but I'm really going to run. They stand still like a soldier until the threat is gone. And if they drop the atomic bomb, it's gonna fall down in the pond. But see, I'm gonna be moving. I don't know where I'm trying to go, but I'm really going to run. Oh, run, run, run like a son of a gun. I don't know where I'm going to go, but I'm really going to run.
Another glorious day in this man's army.
What the hell is going on?
Survival tomorrow.
Has been dodging, give him what he deserves. Jailhouse lodging, get that communist gold.
Right. I don't feel like walking back to that other one.
The fallout, baby, when they drop that bomb. Crawl out through the fallout with the greatest of aplomb. When your white count's getting higher, hurry, don't delay.
kiss those radiation burns away.
Where the hell did the two brains I just made go?
Your mother and my mother were hanging close around the mulberry bush. In 1492, your mother and my mother were hanging up close around the mulberry bush. Before 44 days and 67
open and the earth will swallow the non-believers, and they shall weep, 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 tears and salt and earth and dirt.
Oh, crap. Whatever.
Beware, worm, I shall destroy you with the fire of this small sun before me. Beware, worm!
Oh, I guess those don't even count towards it. Alright, then in that case, that was all pointless. Thought I could get that done real quick. Alright, well, on that note, I think that's where I'm gonna call it for the night. Finally figured out some of the mysteries with the robots in the scrapyard. Got the escape slave set up in the Lincoln Memorial. Good. So, continue where I left off next time. Hope you enjoyed watching for now. Catch you later. Peace.